Sergi Bruguera outlasted Boris Becker in a final that had to be finished on a Monday due to heavy rain. Becker remarkably was up at least a service break in all four sets, yet it was the Spaniard who would eventually triumph in little over 4 hours.